51 D51.
Let's get
another kid,
bro.
Right.
Look, man, I already hit one kid.
No,
hold on.
I don't want you to be the next one, bro.
Hijo mío, loco. Belong in the car?
Yeah,
okay.
You too. What's up? It's your boy 360 Jeezy. I'm here with my man Chris Bossio. In this video right here, I basically did a basic fade. All right, I ain't gonna lie, it was basic. It was real basic. All right, it was a fade. What else can you do? All right, I did it on my man Chris Bossio. Use the Tune 45 gel. If you don't know where to get it at, you can go in the description box below, or it'll be right here on the screen somewhere, all right? This fancy looking logo, somewhere right here. All right, it's your boy 360 Jeezy. It's Chris Bossio. Stay tuned.
What time is it right now?
They want to know. It's 10:40.
Call them and tell them to grab him an energy drink.
We're in Tampa. Grab we're not in Orlando or Miami. We're in Tampa.
Get him an energy drink. Call him. What do you want?
Call him. Sylmar, California. Yeah, Whittier, Southeast LA. Tab 360. Hey, Mario said, what up?
What up, Mario?
Kendrick or J. Cole? I like J. Cole. Who you like?
J. Cole.
You too, J.
Just
Cole.
Just because he can sing in the
air. Yeah. Diana, yo, Jeezy, yo, Chris, respect. Great barbers. Thanks, Kevin. Appreciate you, man. Who is cutting me up? What do you mean, who's cutting me up? Come on, man.
Oh, they haven't seen.
They don't know. That's 360 Jeezy, man. Go subscribe to my man right now on YouTube. Subscribe to his channel.
Yeah, they want to know if you sang to him when y'all first met.
The first thing he said to me was, I know, I look taller in the videos. Got Cambodia. I see Jeezy all the time in Fairfield.
Fairfield Mall must be here.
Do a one-on-one basketball Fairfield video. Mall. They want the one-on-one basketball
shopping like
video.
That?
You gotta be the Fairfield Mall if you see me in the Fairfield.
First thing he wanted to do was go to the mall today. Go look at shoes. Man, you were shopping.
I don't know,
shoes,
clean cuts in the house.
What up?
What's good, Jay Blunts? How you been, man? Jeezy the Wave King, what up?
Jeezy the Wave King.
King Babe, the one that's from Richmond said they're coming. I'm coming, I take my state board tomorrow.
Oh, yeah?
There you go. Wall gang.
What barbershop you working at?
Yo, look at you.
360, want to know what barbershop you working at? Go check out his YouTube channel. Man, he's a monster. Hardest working dude on YouTube, man. How did you get him down here? He got on an airplane.
I got on a bicycle and
bicycle
all the way down there.
You get it done, man. When you wanna get things done, you get it done. No excuses. Book the flight, get him down here. And he was nice enough to say, yeah, I'll come down. And his wife was like, yeah, you should come down. And now he's down. And now he's cutting my hair. I flew him down just for a haircut.
That would be sick.
Right? Where's Clean Cuts? Excuse me. There's Clean Cuts, the one. Tyler Trotter. He hoops. So does Tyler. Tyler Trotter hoops too. How tall am I? I'm 6 feet tall.
I'm
Basio and 360 like Jeezy killing the game. Stay blessed, fellas. Thank you, man.
It's like 10:30 p.m.
This is legendary right here. Team Nick.
We're not stopping.
Check the DM, bro. I'll check it out, definitely.
Got energy drinks on the way.
Baltimore in the house. Oh, man, we are not gods. This man said two gods.
Yeah, don't say that.
We're not gods, man. Raw or Andy's? I'm Andy's. He's neither. He's Oscar. Who you like, Raw or Andy's?
Andy's. I don't
know why I'm doing this. Yeah. What's up, Boss Young 360? What up, ELG, the barber? The barber plug says he needs a job in Jeezy's shop. What are you waiting for? I don't understand. Thank you, man. E-Man the barber. What up, E-Man? How you been, bro? What y'all getting into? Man, we just doing a whole bunch of stuff. We've been chopping it up, sharing ideas, and filming stuff. Diamond the Barber. Shout out to Diamond the Barber 1. Does he cut me up for free? I hope so. Well, I mean, this was probably the most expensive haircut I've ever paid for. To be honest. Shout out to Clean Cuts, he's my inspiration.
Whoa, shout out to
Clean Cuts. Tuka just finished his Walmart challenge. Cut came out clean. Much love to you. Yeah, I've been watching Sapo Cuts. I saw that Tuka started his. Tell Clean Cuts, Omar said, what's good?
Hey, gang,
what's up, Omar?
There you go. I did hashtag, but thank you too.
What up, Clean Cuts? You got mad homies out here, bro. I got all you on YouTube. I need Christian Perez now. Yeah, subscribe to Christian, man.
I think it is. It's kind of long. Kind of.
Damn, bro. 360 cut. Yep. Damn, 360 cut. No looking. No looking.
I don't know if y'all have seen the Walmart Cricket challenges, but
you guys are like my teachers. So grateful for you guys. Hands. You talking about the hooping? They call you Scarface? Nah, they don't call me Scarface. Basio, Jeezy, much love from Houston. Hope to meet y'all one day. Hey, can one of y'all call Dre? He's calling me. My phone died. You gotta be kidding me.
Phone died?
Yeah. He plugged me in?
Oh, okay. Where's that plug?
Right there. Whose phone is that right there?
So we just finished the dinner. Back at it, all night, back at session.
You want to put that
in
the name?
You want a live stream
on yours?
Headlines, barbershop,
Jared?
You want a live stream on yours?
We got 360 Jeezy chopping up Chris Basio. First time.
Thank you, son.
Like I said, yeah, she's
IG.
Going to bed. This is the.
You think it'll be a once in a lifetime opportunity? Definitely
not gonna live.
What's going on, y'all? You're live. 360.
Crazy.
Who's that you cutting, bro?
Chris Basio, man.
What up, guys? What's good? What's good? Just for the cut?
Just for the cut? Whoa. Come on.
Just for the haircut?
You flew him down just for the cut?
Just for the haircut, man.
He flew you down just for the cut?
I mean, you can say
yeah. No, I didn't fly. I didn't. I wish I had it like that. You ever got any offers for that, Jerry?
What, fly down just
yeah.
For the cut?
No, no. Are they talking?
It's going so fast, bro.
Yeah, it's going super fast.
There's
180
on the team. There's 180 on the team, bro. Hey, go ahead and sing that anthem. Hey, what kind of haircut is that? He's going to give me a ball fade.
Hey, it's official, right?
You know what's funny? What I noticed? He didn't even ask me what I wanted.
You official one?
He asked me what I want. He just started giving me a ball fade.
Say it, Bobby.
Jeezy the GOAT. Say
it,
what?
It's official. We can talk about it. The tour.
Oh, so we can talk about it?
We can talk about it. Well, he just
Yo, guys. Snapped it.
Whoa. So we're going to talk about it?
We
going to
talk about it?
We going
to
talk about it?
We going to talk about it?
Yo, guys.
Hold on. You want me to turn around so y'all can talk about it?
Yo, no, we're going to talk about it right now.
Let me host this.
No, I got it. Okay. Yo, guys. So we're going on tour.
Pretty cuts.
We're going on tour.
Tour.
We're on tour, man. And we're going, we're calling it the Thank You Tour.
I don't want to block the light.
And we are just going to just show love, man, to you guys, to the subscribers. You feel me? Like, it's all about
tour
you guys.
On tour.
Y'all heard of barber battles and all these barber classes, seminars and stuff. And
for real?
Like, we want to do it our way. This the way we've been doing it. Just giving y'all the content. Just giving y'all value and stuff. 360's going to be singing. I'm going to sing. But where should be the first stop? Because we're going to do it.
Oklahoma.
We got Oklahoma, Australia.
Somebody said that already?
Canada. What y'all think, man?
Detroit.
By then, I should have waves because I'm going to be brushing.
Yeah. Like, by then, I should
by have then.
Oklahoma City, Sydney. We got Arizona. Jeez, best barber. We got Philly. All right, guys. So should we tell them where we're going first?
Oh, look. There we go.
What?
Envy a young grade. NBA
Young Gray. All right,
so we're going first. Then
we're gonna tell you where we're going first. We're going to Dallas first.
Woo!
We're going to Dallas. The team is going to Dallas first on the Thank You Tour.
Tomb Squad.
Tomb Squad.
Hashtag Tomb Squad. Oh. Tomb Squad everything. Tomb
Hashtag
Squad life.
Tomb Squad life.
Just Tomb Squad everything.
So we'll let you guys know the details later on, but
Mexico.
360. Holla at me, I'm in Dallas. Well, we coming, hey. Man. We don't know the exact dates yet, but we know that we're all involved. We're gonna start working on it, and we'll be in Dallas first.
Tomb Squad. That's not the right squad.
You guys are messed up. Why are we messed up?
You said that's not the right squad.
I live in Dallas. That's what's up, man.
Tomb Squad. Yeah. Not the right squad. Yeah.
You're fading me up. With the legendary Austin Fast Feast. Shit, I'm in Houston. Ain't nothing but a few hours drive from me.
Is intro?
Is intro.
Everything's bigger in Texas. Where in Dallas are you? No, we're not in Dallas right now. We're going to Dallas on the Thank You Tour. We don't know the date yet.
Details coming.
Christian
soon.
Perez, Tyler Trotter, me, 360 Jeezy, man, get the hands. We got the YouTube squad coming. Tomb Squad.
The Tomb Squad.
The best barbers in one room. This is a ring light. Y'all better stop in Ohio. What? That's a threat? Damn. Bro, you got some crazy followers, man. What kind of cut am I getting? I'm getting a skin fade. Ball fade. You're in Brazil. What's up, Brazil?
What is
Wait,
it?
You in Tampa?
What?
Yes, Jeezy is in Tampa.
Beleza de Brazil. Brazil.
Beleza de Brazil.
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 You live in Laredo, so we should see you there. Laredo, Brazil. We should see you. I live by Poti, we should see you. Isn't Rob the Original somewhere in Texas? You should try to link up with him. That'd be cool. Do a detachable clipper tutorial. Do you mess with detachable clippers at all?
Yo, they stage hitting you for that one, bro.
Not at all.
Yeah, Costa Rica, Dope Squad, Tomb Squad.
I wish I could mess with the detachable
clippers.
Absolutely.
No, exactly.
JP's
messed with that.
Detachable
is
dope.
What will it consist of?
I do half of my cut.
I just recently started putting guards on.
We've been brainstorming. Like, this is the reason why we brought down 360 and we brought down Tyler Trotter and we got together because we've been brainstorming. Like, we know what we don't like from what's out there now and we know what we do like. And, you know, the main goal is just to give y'all crazy value. So,
bro, what the heck?
When are you going to drop the One Mark Clippers video? No, very soon. 360 GZ. You've been working on it, right?
I've been working on it.
That?
It's actually almost
it comes from years ago.
There you go.
Well, 360 hasn't been called out yet.
Yeah.
Oh, but they asked me to do it on the strength, though. They gonna, whatever the wave is, they gonna. If Chris Bossio dropped it,
they've been. As soon as I dropped it, they jumped to his to his
they, yeah, they jumped.
That's why I kept telling you to hurry up.
Why dropping it?
Yep. Christian Perez, my boy right here, he's dropping his tonight.
Tonight.
So make sure you go to Christian Perez on YouTube. Subscribe. Turn on your notifications so you don't miss that. Cleveland, Ohio, Jeezy. You get that fast. Yeah, I'm getting blessed right now, man. So Canada, hey, it's a possibility, man. Anything is possible. That hairline though, yo, relax. Come on, man. Come on, bro. Come on.
You
talking about my hairline, man.
Is this really happening? Is this what's going down?
Going down.
I like that light on.
Reason why I cut hair.
My
two favorite barbers and idols. Case Move, what's up, man? You always showing love. Rick Flow, what's good, man? Always showing love. Andy Shaver Life. Two of my favorite barbers at the same bleep bleep place at the same bleep bleep time.
You can get a ring light, bud.
I cut hair with detachable. Sometimes I forget my clippers like that at the crib or something from my house call or something.
And
I'll do a whole bunch of detachables.
Who said that?
Savages.
How much for a ticket? I need to go. We'll definitely let you guys know how much, like all the details. We're here working, man. Like shooting videos, brainstorming.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey,
Jeezy, push
his back and run.
Did you hear about this? Like, push his edge back and run.
Push his edge back and run. Dang, I gotta do it like that, man.
Man, no filter, bro.
Perez, aka the Latin Trump. Whoa.
The Latin Trump.
Oh.
Yo, how about slightly like Trump that old
and the
hair?
Same guy called me LeBron Basio.
And he's got a comb over. How about Trump?
Yo, D said hit Detroit. 360 and Basio all day. Basio and 360.
That's real?
Basio and 360 is Jeezy lit.
Man, that's crazy.
That's crazy, bro.
I mean, I guess that's
Jeezy, you are awesome.
I really don't understand.
Hey, Basio.
Huh?
On 360 Live, Brian Drain, and going to Barber said I want to see more finance classes with you.
Nice. Yeah. Come to San Diego. How far is San Diego from Dallas? You can't come through?
Huh?
If we hit Dallas?
We'll be right back. You want to end. We'll be to LA maybe.
Anyone know where he at though? I need to cut. He's in California. In Vacaville, right? That's how you pronounce it?
Vacaville.
I'm pronouncing it wrong. Vacaville, California, man.
Does anybody want anything?
Shout out from Sacramento. That's real. I start barber school tomorrow. Any advice? PGJR. Any advice? Cheesy?
Don't. Never stop being a student at a game. Always be willing to learn. Even if you think you can't learn from that person, there's always something you can grab from somebody. There's gonna be plenty of students out there that you may feel like you're better than, but just humble yourself because you can grab something from everybody.
Absolutely.
Oh my.
Congratulations, by the way, for starting barber school. Shear Work, Lines, Chemical Services. That's dope. Yeah, we could do that. Y'all need to come to Dallas. Come on, bro. We are coming to Dallas. Like, that was the announcement. We're coming to Dallas, bro. I hope you're gonna be there. Real Trick, Real Trail Cameron, come to Houston. Yo, if we're coming to Dallas, like, come to Dallas, bro. You're right there. I would drive to see you.
That's the
360 Monster, man. Can't believe this, man. What can't you believe, bro? 6K Dripper, Chris Basio, what up, bro? Inspiration, both of you. Thanks, man. Dallas, yeah, we're gonna be there, Real Trail Cameron. Aaron said you got his waves looking right. I can't wait for my waves to look right.
You better use that.
Yo, you saw the comment about me?
What happened?
Jeezy, you better use the 245 shades on this time.
Oh my god.
Don't laugh.
Bro, I'm about to kill my lineup, bro. I'm about to laugh so hard.
Why are they doing that to me, though?
Come to the south.
Ohio Basio, Dallas, NBA Young Ray. We're going to be in Dallas, bro. 360GZ, how long you had to wave?
You're not using the gold plate.
It's a lifestyle, right? Like, there is no number.
You say, how long have I had, how long have I been waving for?
Yeah.
For about a year.
You had other waves?
Mm-hmm.
How many waves have you had in your life?
Different patterns. Like, you scalp and then get your waves back.
What's scalping?
I got your hair bald.
I can't
get
like
bald?
I can't get different waves. I gotta get like
just one,
the basic waves, right?
Yeah, you can.
I'm gonna get them. I'm gonna get some. My wave's gonna be dipping.
You didn't say it right, man.
I just fixed it.
No,
you gotta say it with emphasis. They gonna be to Hinton Barber College.
What?
You know about Hinton?
Yeah.
There you go. That's AG Cuts.
What? He went to school with me?
Did you go to school with Jeezy?
Or is he still in school?
Or are you still in school? You ever go back to your school and like and talk, chat it up and teach? No? Yeah? No?
School I went to, Jeezy. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest.
Oh, wait.
Okay. Is LA one of the cities? I think that's kind of like a no-brainer. You got it. You got to hit LA.
I'm not taking that bet. But you know, I would take it because the saddest thing is I need the brush session. So either way, it'd be good on my behalf because I'll be brushing my butt off.
So
again, make sure you
hit
that subscribe button and smash that thumbs up button. What's he using, the brother? That 245 razor blade. Jared, proud of you.
Appreciate it. Who's that?
Akira Mink.
Akira Mink?
What's up, Akira?
Hey!
What's going on?
Akira's in here.
Miami, are we coming to Miami? Is Miami one of our stops?
Is Miami one of our stops?
No. Not as of right now.
The first trip.
Maybe.
What's up with Florida? Hey, this is easy. 245.
Get on,
Gecko.
Get on,
Gecko.
You
use
Windows? That's all you've been using?
Chris, let
Jesus.
Yeah.
What? Yeah, bro.
That's all you've been using? So I just need a little.
Chris, can you ask Jared to reschedule my haircut appointment? What the hell?
Who is that?
Kodak Cat? Bro, come on, Robbie.
Right, but I'm
going to
spend
$5.
We're payments. I'm
going to
spend
$5.
Offer up a
Craigslist.
We were just talking about that.
Do you draw, Jeezy?
Mm-hmm.
I just learned this.
I've actually saw a whole bunch of things.
Yeah, you know,
baño, y gracias, amiga.
Body.
That same one?
Not the Sigma one, but the one Basio has.
How you like so side and Jeezy?
A red arrow.
Do you get nervous cutting on the barbers, 360 Jeezy?
No. Is
it hard?
Jeezy, can you do 720s?
Nah, I don't like the look of them.
You don't like them?
But you could do them.